No, no. He's gonna put that in his mouth and become one of the 400 estimated people that die from acute salmonella. Do not put that finger in your...
Oh, you having a rough morning?
Tell me it's all gonna be okay.
It's all gonna be okay. Just give it 5 years. Year seven or five...
You have to choose to do something for yourself.
I planned this mom's night thing for Saturday.
You planned a mom's night?
Yes, sister.
What's the worst thing that can happen?
They could get maimed. I could lose both children. It's getting hot in here. Wow, you look amazing.
Ladies, tonight is our night, and we look good.
I cannot find a reservation.
I just want to sit down with my friends without three little people clawing all over me.
I'm getting a little angry, and it's doing something ugly to your face.
Joey, you're supposed to be watching our baby.
Who has him?
Phones.
He's at the tattoo parlor?
Who would bring a baby to a tattoo parlor? That's dumb.
I know.
That is real dumb.
Okay, so here's the plan. We take them inside, get their hands stamped, and they can't get out. Like Shawshank Redemption.
Phones, my baby.
I called Caprice, and Caprice said she'd take him. I know you from somewhere.
My husband's the pastor of First Baptist.
Lollapalooza.
No.
Ozfest?
Never.
Live Aid.
Please stop.
I had tonight playing out differently in my mind.
We got a baby to find.
Don't freak out. Half these guys are from First Baptist Church. The other half are from the biker gang known as
the Skulls.
The biker gang known as the Skulls.
Allie, it's me. Just wanted to let you know that everything's going great here. We're all good. We're going to take a little trip to the hospital.
Searing pain! Oh!
Life is about finding the meaning and the joy and the purpose in all the chaos.
Hon, your job.
It's hard, you know.
Important. That's what I was going to say.
I love you the most of everybody.
I'm a mess, but I'm a beautiful mess. I'm his masterpiece. And that's enough.
The worst night ever. I honestly don't know how it could get any worse.
Stand down!
How dare you? My husband is pastor.
Sir, he just came in here and started... That was an accident.